take sampling to the next step.
Yeah.
That's a clean sample.
Taking sounds and meshing them together, putting them all in time.
Kick drum.
The jacking beats are calling them mine. But this copyright thing has gotten way out of line. Far from the system that the Constitution defined. It's supposed to protect property of the mind, at the same time promote innovative design. The minute I create it, well, it's criminal music. I got a talent, but I need permission to use it. Labels cashed in on the genre, abused it. They commissioned a bomb, now they're trying to defuse it. Formerly the artist, now I'm confused with a common criminal, the way they construed it is. Sampling is something new, but it's not. Sampling's been part of music since Beethoven and Bach. The only thing different is the tools of the trade. Instead of harpsichords, we play Jupiter 8. Instead of orchestras, it's computer displays. Reinventing sounds in original ways. I transform the source till it don't sound alike. Sampling is much more than just a copy, right?